Leaving Venezuela in hopes of a better life in Guyana, these migrants that reside along the Gulf Sidam have been struggling with basic necessities such as food and water. Children have no access to education, and adults have been experiencing unemployment problems as they are undocumented. These are their stories.
52-year-old Lilawati Ramnarayan has been residing at the Gulf Sidam on the east bank of Demerara with her two granddaughters after returning from Venezuela over a year ago. Ramnarayan is a Guyanese national who lived in Venezuela for over a decade. In an interview with Newsroom, she explained her living conditions.
I get a raise when I share the money, the $25,000 I take by the zinc there and making up the place. I even got good zinc, all it used to leak, I take by some second-hand zinc and make them up a little bit tomorrow.
Lilawati's granddaughter, 10-year-old Jennifer Mendoza, has not been able to attend school since she's left the neighboring Spanish-speaking country.
I'm Jennifer Mendoza. And this is people want water, light, food, TV, food, clothes, anything. But we not get food. We not get money.
You're able to go to school?
No, me not go to school here. I'm glad for going to school. I read and get pencil. I'm meeting for get friend. And for me go to school by my sister. I'm forget what I have for I got nothing. I'm a big house.
Also living in the area are 36-year-old Ginacar Amais and 16-year-old Carlos Manuel Joseph. They also expressed concerns, stating they have no access to education, water, electricity, and proper housing.
My son, the student.
My son is at school.
The registering school, my son. I have water and light.
For the light and current, son, very proud. I want Guyanese people help the little white, the little children, for help go to school and then paper and then, son. The little white in Guyana, no got nothing. No got education, no got paper, nothing there.
When the newsroom visited the area, it was observed that the migrants erected more than 20 structures on the dam, and it keeps increasing. The Venezuelan nationals have been fleeing the Nicolas Maduro-led country, which has been enduring severe economic hardships for several years now. Many have taken up squatting along sea dams, while roaming the city streets selling items to earn a dollar, and engaging in other forms of livelihood.
Reporting for the newsroom from the Gulf Sidam, I am Sheena Henry.